Another one I've been working on here is, until my Spectre comes, anyway. A through zero flange. The Strymon Mobius actually has a digital version of the through zero flange. If I hit the right button here. So they have a zero, and then you can reverse the polarity. I kind of like it on negative.
Let me back that reverb off a bit.
So this is what this is doing. Take the warp vinyl off for a second. It still sounds pretty cool, actually. Throw the vinyl in there and you get...